A terrifyingly close call for a local woman who came face to face with a bear while she was vacationing in Canada. Good evening, I'm Shannon Ogden.
And I'm Ann Trujillo. That bear started charging at the woman. She says it stood up on its back legs and started growling. And the entire time her camera was rolling.
Denver 7's Ivan Rodriguez spoke with a woman who just has incredible video of the encounter.
Running is one of Sherry Moore's passions.
It's like a stress relief for me. It's when I do my best thinking.
Sherry says she enjoys the thrill of traveling to new places, getting lost on a run, and having to find her way back. But this Canadian vacation she took with her friend was a greater thrill than what she was looking for.
I literally took this dumb selfie of myself because I saw these boulders and thought of being at home. I was like, oh, it's just like I'm at home climbing one of the 14ers or something, and take this picture. And then right as I take the picture, this bear just jumps down onto the trail.
Come on.
In the video Sherry recorded, you can see a bear walking on the other side of the trail.
All I kept thinking of is, I don't know what it's gonna do.
Her heart beat faster.
And all of a sudden, it just turned and charged me. And
no.
I literally thought for that moment I was gonna be mauled. I thought, this is it, it's done.
Her mind set on surviving.
So I just stopped and it got up on its 2 feet right in front of me, and I just stared at it. I started screaming at it like a dog. No, get down, get back. I mean, I could feel it. Breath on me, moving my hair.
Standing tall, face to face with a bear.
And it was doing like these like huffing noises and like moving its jaw and making these crunching noises at me.
Sherry kept yelling until the bear finally backed down.
I didn't move a muscle. I just waited until I saw it go around some bushes, and then I ran faster than I think I've ever ran in my life.
A terrifying clash she could have never seen coming during a regular day's run. Ivan Rodriguez, Denver 7.